was a famous trumpet man from old Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowin' reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la da toot. He blows it eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes a company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie-woogie bugle, he was busy as a buzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump A to the bar. He's a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Do-do-do-do-da-da, do-da-da, do-do-do-do. He blows it A to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da 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 da. The company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
You know, in the bayous of Louisiana, cowboy pay, that's what the Cajuns say. And in New York's Little Italy, che bella terra, that's how they say it, they wait. And in the beer halls of Milwaukee, you'll hear the words, Nishan Daslan. And it's Ke Lindo Pais. That's what you'll hear them say along the border, down by the Rio Grande. You know, there's a lot of ways to say it, and it's a privilege to play it, because a lot of good people earned it, and this is how I learned it.
Oh, beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber waves of rain, for purple mountains. Majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with
land that I love, stand beside her and guide her through the night with a light from above, from the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home, America.
Sweet.